This padel racket is not for you. Start by Triton Pro 2.0, the padel racket from Javi Garrido. Is this a bad padel racket? Absolutely not. It's a fantastic racket. However, let me tell you, it's not for everyone. It is a very top heavy racket. You can see it has a very long grip. Also, it's quite hard. So if you have a game based on smashes and a lot of overheads, might be a really good option for you. But if you're an intermediate beginner, definitely you shouldn't be buying a racket like this one. So